look, honey. That is really cute. They have a talking one somewhere I saw. Spiders. I've seen the crow. It's very cute. Oh, there's the fish. He's $20 for he's kinda like the stupid, like, don't worry, be happy fish. I saw this. It was very unimpressive in the video that I seen, and he's very tiny, and like he's not even a plot. Oh wait. Oh, isn't that cute? That is so cute. Doesn't turn off. Well, these are very cute. Oh, that's a mistake. See, I saw this too. He's a rug, but he does that. Oops. Oh, they have a whole leggings. Gloves. Oh, I like the hair clips. I would wear these. Or paint them silver and wear them. Oh. It's cool. I like that. I like the masks. They're very pretty. They even striped leggings, which is kind of hard to find. Some places. At least out here. Look at it, they got little bitty spider bat spiders. Yeah, here they are. These are the bats that I wanted. $8, I have to remember that. So yeah, I think Target could be redeemed, at least this Target. Brought out all their stuff. Like the cat and the scope. Ooh, this is cute too. But the $8, I don't know. Is that Goose? I have no clue. I think it's slime. And who doesn't like jelly bracelets? Oh. Tail end of this. Ooh, hairy spiders. Oh, I didn't show you this one, William. It's a foam glitter monster. See that? Oh, little tiny ones. Oh, that's cute. Oh, I like the banner too. Big feathers. Oh, it keeps going. This is very cute. Even a little cheeky mask usually is $3. I could see a hot dog down there, I think. Woohoo! Halloween candy! It's all in the same section! Baby too. Cake toppers? I mean, cupcake toppers. Little apron. Ooh. That's really cool. Too bad they don't really turn out like that. I'm happy to see this version. Ooh. See, caramel apple Oreos. Ooh, pumpkin spice, they're little tiny containers. I need to get some nail polish. And that is the Halloween section. I'm pretty happy about it. That means the other Target would have caught up by now.